game, a game that you blatantly cheated in.
Just like you cheated with my wife, Chris!
Guys, I just found out about fish. That's pretty fucked up.
I did my key!
Once upon a time, on a brisk winter day in College Park, not unlike this one, there was a lovesick boy, Joe. On this day, Joe is about to go on his first date. How do you feel, Joe?
Good. I can't wait to have a girlfriend.
Joe is still a little nervous, because not only is this his first date, but it's also a blind date.
Oh, but I'm also so nervous. Not only is this my first date, it's also a blind date.
Fret not, little Joe. Your princess is soon to come.
I'm still so nervous, though. Mr. Omniscient God, can you please help me?
All right, Joe, let me see what I can do. Although Joe is still a little nervous about his date, he's about to see that he has nothing to worry about. Oh my.
What the hell, my friend? You said you weren't gonna help!
I was trying. She walked in before I could finish.
I don't care. Just fix this.
Okay, yeah, while Joe was still a little upset about the date before him, he lucked out because her grandma is about to die, and she needs to say goodbye.
What? Oh my God! My grandma's about to die, I have to say goodbye!
Holy shit, you killed her grandma?
No, I didn't kill her grandma. I put her on her deathbed. Big difference.
Damn, alright. Well, I mean, can you at least help me get a real date now?
Fine. Just as Joe's dirty date ran off to put her granny in the dirt, a much cleaner date just happened to want to spend the night with her. Ah, too clean. I'm sorry, Joe. Let me fix this.
No. This will do nicely.
Oh. Oh. Okay, I'll just leave you to be. And they lived happily ever after. I said, and they lived happily ever after. Get a room!